Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. We know how to make diazonium ions. Let's see what makes them so useful. In the middle of the screen is an aerial diazonium ion, specifically benzene diazonium chloride. Radiating around the diazonium ion are different reactions that people often perform on these ions. We'll start at the top of the screen and work our way around in a clockwise manner. I'm not going to show any mechanisms because some of these are a little bit strange. The first reaction is putting a fluoride on the ring through reaction with potassium tetrafluoroborate. This is interesting because it's the first time we've seen a way to put fluorine on a ring. As we go around the circle of reactions clockwise, we see different ways to put on other halogens onto the ring. Chlorine with copper chloride, bromine with copper bromide, and iodine with potassium iodide. We have other ways of putting halogens on a ring, so these might not seem very interesting. We'll see ways to use these reactions in later videos in this playlist. The next reaction uses copper cyanide with the diazonium ion to place a cyano group on the ring. That's kind of cool. If we react a diazonium ion with water or an alcohol, we will replace the diazonium ion with either an OH or OR group, respectively. That's the first reaction we've seen that will put an oxygen directly onto the ring, so that's a nice trick. Finally, in the upper left, we have this reaction, treating a diazonium ion with hypophosphorous acid, that's H3PO2, not phosphoric acid, H3PO4. This removes the diazonium ion and replaces it with a hydrogen. This reaction might seem completely worthless, but we'll see later in videos that it's sometimes very useful to be able to remove a functional group from a molecule. All right, those are the most common diazonium ion transformations. Some of these reactions give products that we can make through other reactions. Others are unique to diazonium ions. All of them find use in synthetic chemistry and highlight the flexibility of the diazonium ion for introducing different functionality onto an aromatic ring.